Hey guys, welcome to Every Point Counts. My name is Terrence and we're going to be discussing about Scrabble. For this video, we have used the Scrabble Go board, which plays pretty much like Scrabble other than the power-ups that are involved. Nevertheless, these tactics and tips will still apply to your regular game of Scrabble. The first move of the game automatically has a double word bonus, so go ahead, use the high-value tiles to double up your points. Better still, aim for a five-letter word to reach into the double-letter bonus. This not only gives you the double letter bonus, but stacks the double word bonus on it. If you have a medium value tile, be sure to rearrange and see what are the words that can land this medium value tiles on the double letter bonus. Don't play four letter words because you're going to allow your opponent to extend into the double letter or even worse, the double word bonus. Play a three letter word as a first opener if you have to. If you have a letter S, save it for later when the game exposes the other bonuses such as the double word, triple letter or triple word. An exception to this rule is of course when you want to extend into the double letter. Never place vowels next to the double letter. Your opponent can seriously punish you with just a simple two letter word consisting of a high value tile such as J, X, Z or Q with your own vowel. Or even worse, they can quadruple their score by placing a vowel next to the high-value tile that they've just played. Look hard for a bingo early in the game. While the play is still in its early exchanges, there's plenty of space and this represents your best chance to get a bingo. Look into your rack and see if you've got common suffixes of ed, er, es or ing. This usually represents a very good chance of a bingo. And that's it for our 10 quick tips to beat your opponent early in Scrabble. What is one tip that you think we've missed out on? Tell us in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've learned something that can help you in your next game. If you like what we're doing and want to see more, be sure to smash like and hit subscribe and the notification bell so you will be informed when our next episode comes up.